guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are traveling to Bangalore with my mom. I wanted to share my experience while traveling in this pandemic. So yeah, and I will cover as much details as possible while traveling. I've got my boarding pass, and then we are heading towards the gate to board the flight. Last time I traveled to India in 2019, and this was a very busy airport, but now the airport is totally empty and very few people are coming, and they've also taken good precautions and are maintaining proper social distancing here. So we are right now at the gate to board the flight.
The immigration went smoothly and the flight was delayed by half an hour. After landing at the Bengaluru airport, we had to stand in a line to take the PCR test. All persons above the age of 2 years had to take the test, and they were charging 800 rupees per person. After testing, they gave us a form in which we have to fill the flight details and the phone number. There were two options to pay for the PCR test, cash and credit. The entire process was done quickly. Overall, my traveling experience while flying from Muscat to Bangalore was okay, and I felt safe seeing the precautions taken by both the airports and the guidance provided by the airport authorities. If you like my pandemic travel vlog, please do support my channel by leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. Bye!